Find the vector form of x equals 6 minus 5t, y equals negative 3 plus 2t. X equals 6 minus 5t, or x minus 6 equals negative 5t. So we have x minus 6, and then equal t times, it's going to be negative 5 here. For y, we have y equals negative 3 plus 2t, or y plus 3 equals 2t. Therefore, we have y plus 3 here, and a 2 there. So x minus 6, y plus 3, negative 5, 2. The answer is A.